Regrets on an African River. This book could just as easily have been called Things I Learned the Hard Way. Jeff Scoggins grew up as an MK, missionary kid, living in various mission fields like Lebanon, Rwanda, Iowa, Kenya, Singapore, Alabama, Russia, and even far off Minnesota. Pastor Jeff has learned that through adventures and misadventures, we can always learn something about God and His plan for our lives. Escaping crocs and hippos on an African river is just the beginning. From angels in pickup trucks to dead bodies in the trunk, you will be entertained and blessed. Pastor Jeff says, "I hope you can learn something from my stories that run deeper than merely laughing at my ridiculous escapades. Ultimately, I hope you discover in them the reality that nothing beats living life with Jesus."